defense only now.
Get in range, but don't let him hit you. Move just like that. Good job in there. Push yourself. If that's the way you train, you should hang it up now. Alright, slipping only. Do not get hit. You're doing great. Way to avoid those strikes. Very smooth. That's it. Your next opponent's not going to be able to keep up with you. Slips and head movement only. Don't get hit. Nice slide. Came up a little short today. Let's try it again tomorrow. Beautiful movement. All right, now it's focused on defense. Be slick, be smooth, but don't get hit. Keep pushing. You gotta step up your training. This fight is coming soon. There we go. Now, you have to avoid getting hit. Slips and parries only. No blocking. That's how you move. You didn't give me everything today. Came up short. Nice work. I want you to focus on head movement and slipping punches. See the shots coming and get out of the way. That's not the game you're bringing. Alright, now we're gonna avoid getting hit using slips only. Beautiful job. Get back in there. Keep moving like that. That's it. Dig deep. That's how we avoid strikes. Nice movement. The fight's just around the corner. You gotta pick it up a little bit. Dog times.
fight coming up next, a matchup for the UFC heavyweight division title. Well, for a long time, he's been mentioned with the baddest men on the planet. For a long time, though, the title fight eluded him. Not anymore. Here he is, the number one heavyweight contender, finally making this walk and cracking a smile. He's waited a long time for this. He's not expecting a 25-minute war. He believes he has the power and the skills to get this thing done quickly. I guess we'll find out.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of his cage tonight as the new champion.
Well, a lot of people think it's the most significant title in combat sports. No argument from me. Baddest man on the planet, UFC heavyweight champion. There he is in the flesh. What an absolute monster. What a title reign it has been. But a serious challenge in front of him here tonight. When this man became the heavyweight champion, a lot of people thought that this challenger was the one who would wrest the belt away. Now the fight is here. We'll see if we get a new champion or if this man continues one of the greatest heavyweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
Our tale of the day for this, our main event of the evening. Struve is 4 years the elder. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the official introductions, the veteran.
You ready to fight? Ready.
All right, here we go. UFC heavyweight title is on the line. Oh! He blocks the punch.
Tags him.
Oh, very nice.
Effective punch there. Whoa!
He's clearly hurt. Whoa, head kick.
Struve gets in the clinch. Oh, the hook lands. Trying to establish.
Oh,
that one appeared to stick.
Oh, he hurt him. Bad. Bad. Powerful leg kick.
All right, the ref is going to step in here. Wasn't seeing enough action. He lets him back up. Good check of the leg kick, Joe. Effective jab there by the skyscraper, Stefan Struve. Whoa! And just like that, the fight is over.
Huge knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout.
Here we see it from a different angle. Check it out here. Boom! And he's out.
So on the sport's biggest stage, he comes up large. The baddest man up. Here now, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean called the stop to this contest. 2:03 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Adam!
So the celebration is on and it figures to continue deep into the night for the UFC heavyweight champion and still after the knockout victory here tonight. And given all this man has accomplished, I think you can still argue that tonight is the crowning achievement of his mixed martial arts career. Knocks out the number one contender with style points to retain his heavyweight title. Congratulations to champion, coach, team, family on the big result here tonight.